Everybody, it's me, the Game Lizard again, and Mewtwo is here. So me and Mew are ready to take him down and catch him. You ready, Mew? Let's go find Mewtwo. We just found a Mewtwo Ray, so let's get a couple people together and let's defeat him. Challenge as a group. Let anyone join. Well, looks like we got a full party. And all of them are Mews. Let's take Mewtwo down. Here needs a shield up. Let's use Hex. Transform doesn't work. Our Mew's done. Well, we clearly know how strong Mewtwo is now. And I don't think our Mew is enough. Maybe we can join somebody else's raid. And do we even have to use Mew for the Mewtwo raid? Because maybe Mew's not enough. Maybe we gotta use a different Pokemon to beat Mewtwo. The problem is he always puts a shield up right away. Oh. Maybe, if we try with Arceus, we can beat Mewtwo. I mean, they're both like the strongest Pokemon, so... Wow. We need someone who is like a bug or dark to terrestrialize. Oof. Can we get somebody to terrestrialize? Oh, there we go. Someone's terrestrializing. Please be a bug, Tera type. Alright, we're good. Not helping. I don't have a good terrestrialize. Ooh. Yes, I did something. Yes! I'm stuck on this. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh yes. Ah, I'm out. I guess I'll use this. We just need the other person to Trapslaws. Yes. Come on. We're almost got rid of the shield. Mew's frozen. Oh no, I'm frozen. Shoot. It's because he keeps using Ice Beam on me. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I'm unfrozen. It's not working. My Mew has a horrible moveset. We need that bug Tera Mew to do something. Come on! We can do this! Come on, everybody! Oh no, none of these moves work. I'm useless now. I'm useless. See, these my two mute moves I have fail all the time, so I'm useless. So I'm up to them now. It's always me he's attacking. There is nothing I can do. Come on! There's nothing! Oh, we're doomed. Someone just put up a misty terrain. Hey, it didn't do anything. Come on! Leech life! Yes, yes, we're almost done with the shield! Come on! Come on! Take down the shield! Come on! Yeah, the shield's done! Now we just need to take him down. Come on! Hey, it worked! Yes, it worked! Now I have more moves! I will use, which is the most powerfulest? Psy Strike! Ah, come on! Leech life! Yes! Oh no. Come on! Come on, we got this! I can't move, I'm frozen! Ice beam! Come on! Oh no, Bug Mew's done! Come on! No! That was literally the longest raid I ever done, and we have failed. That raid took so long, but we failed. Well, we clearly failed like every raid we did, but I already had a Mewtwo anyways. Well, anyways, if you want yourself a Mewtwo, now you know how difficult it is to defeat that raid. Hope this video helped, you know, maybe got you a strategy in mind. So I'll see you guys next time with Mewtwo, Maridon, and the Game Lizard. See you guys next time. Please like and subscribe!